How to read maths in English. This equals. This plus. So 4 plus 4 equals 8. This minus. So 4 minus 3 equals 1. This times. So 4 times 5 equals 20. This divided by. By the way, there's another way to say equals. Is. Let's try it. So 4 divided by 4 is 1. For fractions, we say A over B. So 4 over 2 is 2. This, we say the square root of. So the square root of 4 is 2. Some people just say root. So root 4 is 2. This is a number squared. So 4 squared is 16. This a factorial. So 4 factorial, which means 4 times 3 times 2 times 1 is 24.